Basic Math, Chapter 3, Section 2, Basic Subtraction. A number line can help you subtract. For example, subtract 9 minus 3. Step 1, find the first number on the number line. Circle the number. 9, 9, circle. Step 2, move to the left as many spaces as the second number. Where you stop is the difference. And moving to the left is important. So starting at 9, minus 3, 1, 2, 3, 6. The number line shows that 9 minus 3 equals 6. So let's make a number line for practice A so we can practice. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And if you would like to make your own number line when you're subtracting, that's how you can do it. Make a line, make some dashes, number them, and now you have a number line. So for number one, 8 minus 2. So here's 8. And then we go to 1, 2. So the number is 6. So 8 minus 2 is 6. So that's how we can make a subtraction using a number line. Let's use a number line to subtract when the numbers are written one on top of another. So we can make a line and we can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Number 13 says 7 minus 3. So we're taking 3 away and go 1, 2, 3, 4. So 7 minus 3 is 4. So that's how we can subtract and use a number line. Please take a look at your workbook for Chapter 3, Section 2, and give that a try. Thank you.